Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club. Let's play some of the golf. Pumped. All right, the first hole is upon us here. Let's do this. Nice. And about 135 yards out from here. You're on the green. You're on the green. Okay, 20 feet to the cup.
That was going to be magnificent.
Three feet to the hole here. Nice, that'll work for par. Even par after the first hole. And second hole coming up. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. All right, we're right around 125 yards out. That's going to have to hit something. Little bit too much on that approach shot. Nice. All right, but a three-footer here. And let's see how that adds up. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Okay, next stop, fairway, right? Nice. Okay, the ball is above your feet. You might want to compensate by aiming a little more to the right than you normally would. Feet from the cup. Oh, almost got that birdie. Ugh, maybe next time. All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard. And with that, you will stay at even par. Okay, this is the fourth hole. Ugh. Okay, the lie is sitting up pretty good in the rough here. You might be able to take a nice swing. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Four feet. Let's do this. Thank goodness you dropped that one. There's your bogey. Sitting at one over for the round. Okay, fifth hole coming up. Looking good. On the green with much work to do. Okay, for the birdie. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Great putt, and that is for par. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Nice, should be in the fairway. Okay, good approach. We're on the green now. This is for birdie. Four feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Thank you. This one's looking good. For the bird. That was absolutely fine putting. Okay, that takes you down to even par. Nice. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. Looking good so far. For the birdie here.
Slightly to moderately disappointing there.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Solid par. Well done. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice, should be in the fairway. All right, 2:15 to go. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. Thank you. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here. Oh, it was so close. All right, 13-footer here. Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Okay, let's see what the scorecard says. And after 9, you're not doing too bad. I think you could still maybe take it up a notch through the back 9, though. This one's looking good. Looking at 125 yards-ish to the pin here. Hope this one bites. Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine. Feet to the hole here. That'll work for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Hole number 11. Thank you. heading for the green here. And for the bird. Wow, that was just awesome. Huge putt. Two over for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. Yeah, a bit of a wonky swing. Well, this is in the inner sanctum of the rough here. This is deep down in. You're going to have to handle this with care. I think this is heading for the rough. Here's a pro tip. Try staying out of the rough. It'll help, trust me. All right, 13-footer here. Oh, so close. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's see what the scorecard says. 3 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. That was launched. Okay, about 205 yards out here. This one's looking dialed in. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. And there's your eagle. Great, great job. One over for the round. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. All right, looking good so far. Okay, well, you ended up in the sand. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Well, you're out of the sand. That's all you can ask for. Nine-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Five-footer here, nothing too bad.
Oh, that was almost in.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's check the scorecard here. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Okay, here we go. No good. Okay, what's it going to be? Safely into the fairway or try to smash it out of here? Didn't get all of it, but you got out of the sand, and that's the main thing. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin. Footer here. Let's see what you can do. That was going to be excellent. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Let's see how these numbers add up. Sitting at 4 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. 33 feet to the hole here. Four feet. Let's do this. Solid par. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at four over for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it. Let's go. Ooh. Okay, this is a deep, deep lie in the rough, just so you know. Might want to compensate here. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. Nicely done with the long putt. Five over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. This is a beauty. Okay, looking at 180 yards or so. Beauty. Wow, you hit that green in under regulation. You can sink the next putt. We'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you. Just missed your eagle there if you weren't counting. All right, let's sink this. Move to the clubhouse. Tapped it in for a birdie. What a way to finish your round. Tell you though, in my opinion, eagle tastes much sweeter than birdie. I'm just saying. All right, thanks a lot for the round today. That was a good time.